Welcome back. Broncos veteran Corey Parker believes fullback Josh Hoffman shouldn't worry about which position he plays if Ben Barber arrives in Brisbane next year. Parker has told Hoffman he should put the team first.
For the good of the club, that's the call for Josh Hoffman to play where he's told. If Ben Barber does make his way to Brisbane, Hoffman is likely to hand over his preferred position at fullback and return to the wing where he spent much of the early part of the season.
Hoffie was doing a fantastic job on the wing. I thought he was one of the form wingers in the comp. You know, if the rumours are true and next year those guys do come, well, that's just part of, you know, of being in a side. You do what's best for the side and you do it to the best of your ability.
Brisbane tackles a resurgent Panthers outfit in Penrith tonight with the season on the line for both clubs. On the Gold Coast, the Titans will go into tomorrow's clash against the Warriors minus big guns Greg Bird and Will Zillman.
Mate, we need to win. We need to win everything and, you know, starts with this weekend for sure.
In Townsville, the Cowboys playing group expects to be consulted when the candidates for coach Neil Henry's position are shortlisted.
And cut it down to, you know, four or five, and I'm sure once they do that, then they'll have a chat to a few of the senior boys and get their thoughts on the coaches.
While those players want to help find a coach in Canberra, it seems the players helped get rid of one. Confirmation today, team leaders Brett White and Terry Campese met with Raiders board members on Monday night.
We went there with all good intentions of the club in mind. You know, those issues have been brought up before.
Coach David Ferner was sacked the next day.